Well, Frankie, do you remember he'd won the Irish Champion in good style? And luckily, between the Irish Champion and the Arc, we didn't mess it up by doing anything too silly at home. I do remember walking the track with you beforehand.
We did.
And you said, rather like Blackadder and Baldrick, you had a plan. And we walked before racing out to the gate, to the starting stalls,
yeah, the man and a half stall,
and stood there and looked down the track. And you told me what you're going to do.
You know, as you remember, Golden Horn is a horse that he got a little bit aggressive when he was in the pack with the other horses. And we didn't want to be stocked wide, being too aggressive. So, with, you know, well, my plan was, and talking to you as well, to try to keep him wide the first bit. And as we looked down the track, actually the first 600 or 800 meters, 3 to 4 furlongs before you get to the bend, actually the shortest ways was the line that we kept. As it happens, you do remember, it kind of surprised a lot of people that we stayed that wide, but we were able to, at that point, to get him to relax first, and then to actually slot in front of the pack without really burning too much energy.
I remember very well with the filly Takruda, she was 4 wide throughout. Finished third, ran a great race. The first and the second had a dream run inside. And I knew from that lesson then, no one's going to let you in the
Absolutely.
Arc. When they're riding there, they are going to hold their position. I'm sorry, if you're drawn wide, you just stay out there.
I mean, the key thing was we got an amazing position from a bad draw without really burning too much energy. And as we start running downhill down the bend, then I was able to use the pacemaker actually to suit us. And at that moment, when I was able to get him to switch off a little bit, then I said to you, then basically we left to press the bottom first because they're gonna come like arrows in the straight.
There's no doubt when he quickened, he just took 3-4 lengths straight out of the field.
I mean, I was very lucky that, you know, Golden Horn was such a champion, and I was able to really enjoy the last 100 yards without actually pushing him right out of the line. And
that was noticed by the crowd.
Yes.
We were quite concerned he might fall off at that stage. There was a lot of waving going on.
It was one of those amazing moments in my career that I really got to enjoy such a big win.
No, it was very fulfilling. And for me, actually, to win it in the old grandstand for the last time, and you all had gone to the paddock, and I wandered in behind, just thinking of all the great horses who'd walked through there, under there, into the paddock by that big stand. It was a very moving moment, great race to win. Let's see if you're up to the task this year and your trainer and the filly.
We'll try again.
Try again. Golden Horn qui va s'imposer. Incroyable.